What up, y'all? Welcome back to another video, my dudes. Just like I said, we're gonna be doing Zabuza. I've quickly recorded this, alright? So yeah. Alright, so the next video, I do not know who I am doing, but I'm probably gonna sleep. Since it's 2 days a day, right? So yeah, I'm probably gonna sleep. Since it's kinda light up in here, so yeah. Alright. Like and subscribe. Like the video so more people can see it, and yeah. And also subscribe, because we're on the road to 1k. We need 1k, boys. Hashtag road to 1k, alright? That's our phrase now, alright? Alright? Okay? Alright, so I played Zabuza for 2 days, and this is what I got. Basically, I play two characters, so one in the morning, one in the night, and I do that again two times, and that's it, alright? Alright, the only reason why I'm speaking so fast is you can watch my other videos. I don't speak like this fast, but like, I don't have much time to record, so yeah. Alright, let's just get straight into it. Alright, let's just get straight to the point. So what we find here, we find a Saber. Two combo characters, who's the better one? Well, Zabuza, he's got less, like, less strings, but does way more damage, and I think this guy's a runner, so I don't know how we're gonna do against this guy, but yeah. Alright, so let's see how this works. And he does not get hit. He's a running, he's a runner, absolute run. What the hell, bro? Yo. Wait, is this the mod that has like no guard breaks? Yep, let's go, you're bad. Yeah, let's go. Zabuza, damn bro, Zabuza does like, he does like 100 billion damage per hit, which is crazy damage right there. All right, I thought we could do laddering. Let's go, come over here. Yeah, throw, you're dead. All right, let's go. We can end matches, you can either end matches slow as hell with this guy or quick as hell. And we are aiming for quick as hell. I gotta post this video out really quick because I want the double uploads. And I am driving for that double upload, bro. And I mean driving. Like, oh god. Alright, this guy, like, damn. Alright, this guy, he's gotta fix up his. Yeah, nah. My clone's gonna take that care. Yo, this guy's. Damn, how did you not block that? We about to get a full stock. Alright, hiding in mist. Come over here. Oh god. And let's go. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Here he is. We get a full stock off. First match, bro. That is nice. Let's go. Yep. And awaken, and we can use War Dragon, and that's it. GG's. War Dragon. Here you go. GG. Alright. Yeah, we ended our match really quick that match. Let's go. Yeah, full stock. This guy's probably gonna leave, but to be honest, I don't care. But yeah. Alright. GG, bro. GG. Make sure to like and subscribe, bro. It really helps me out. Alright. Next match, please. Alright, I think it's a bit time to calm down. Oh, let's see. We got Gohan. We got to play a bit like. How do I say it? So if he uses that kick move. Alright, this kid, bro. Oh my god. Alright, let's see. So, he's gonna play that. Try hard mode. I'm sorry, bro. We gotta go try hard. And, whoa. Reclones. And you're dead. Well, guess what? If you use hiding mist, the first of your M1 does 20 damage. That's a lot, bro. Like, just try that out. That's a lot, bro. Like, if you think about it, that's just a lot. And I mean a lot. Alright. Okay, I'm surprised the iframed out my move with that. Oh my god. Okay. Ow. The range on this guy's sword is just must. It's literally must. Look at it, bro. Look, it's like that. Oh, this guy's gonna leave, huh? No, I guess not. Maybe running? I don't understand, to be honest, right now. At least. Oh my freaking god. I told you, bro. Yeah. Alright, what do we have here? So we have I can't see what that is. Oh my god, bro. I haven't fought a leader in like 2 years. Damn, bro. Seriously, it's felt 2 years now. Like, no cap. Yay, move, clowns. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Ah! You get knocked out. No, bro, you can't test this range. This range is godly. If you can do laddering, he's dead. Hey, yes. Oh my god. This guy right now. This guy right now, bro. This guy right now. He literally let me do a whole M1s. Right, I'm gonna probably calm down with the rapping. Like, that's too much. Alright, so. Yep. Ah, we are from those. Oh my god. Ow, the knockback. No wonder this guy. Come here, bro. Yo. Yo, how does guy. Yo. You have permeation, bro. Ow. The permeation is screwed up. Yep. Oh my god, the lag. Damn. Good. God, this guy. I think that up to an air. When did I ever hear of that? Yep, no, we can just can iframe those. Yep. No. We got the M1s. My PC just crashed. Oh my god. Rap! Oh god. The M1s? Yo, Zabu's the M1s fast. It's hell, no cap. Ow, that hurts. Alright, he's nearly dead. We can, like, just kill him. And then, after that, we can awaken. So, yeah. Pretty cool. Why did I use that move? Ooh, snipes. Ooh. Block. Ow! Don't hit me! Let's see. And you're dead. Okay, we have awakening. You're pretty much. Well, the awakening's trash. No cap. This awakening's trash. You can take that. Thank you very much, dummy. This is how you wanna use him, bro. This is how you gotta use Zabuza every single day of the week. Alright. Alright. Zabuza's M1's a busted, bro. Oh my god, I forgot you can't use Zabuza's awakening without your sword. Can you? Alright, let's go. We can awaken now. That is so stupid, though. Water dragon, die, bro. And he's dead, basically. And oh god. Damn. Okay. Let's go. Fight me. Oh my god, bro. If this guy gets awakening, I'm dead. Literally, no cap. It's a GG's. And you're dead. Let's go. Oh my god, I was getting panicky because if leader gets awakening, ow, you don't know what's gonna come. Alright, then next match, please. What is that character again? I just had to go to the toilet. Yeah, nah, bro, thank you for waiting. No cap. Alright, let's go. Stop the match. Alright. I just had to go to the toilet real quick, you know, bro? Okay. So, we be fighting an Afro Samurai. Nothing, bro. Fight me with that cheese jump, bro. If I could iframe that, that'd be nice. Oh my god, bro. Give me that. Give me my sword back. Yep, block that. That does so much damage. And ow, yeah, that was cool. Oh my god, bro. Alright, I was getting a bit panicky there because I thought this guy's expert. Thank you. Bruh. He doesn't know what TY means. Alright. Let's go. Let's see how we do against here. So what? He uses the jump and then he's like. Oh my freaking god, what's this lag? Nope. Look. Oh my god, the jump move. Oh my god. Ow, I hate this phantom cut move, bro. What the? What the frick, bro? The M1s are so, like, deadly. Oh, and this guy, he didn't use the M1. Instead, he used phantom cut. That was a dumb idea, bro. Now you have no moves. What the hell? Oh my god, this guy is stupid. This guy's a... He's got skin in... Bro, I don't even have a skin for Afro, bro. No. Bro. Oh my freaking god, the lag. Oh my god, the lag. Oh, we can cancel that out. Oh my god. Yes. Look, watch this. If you get awakened, this guy's dead. This guy's awakening. Oh, it's decent. Come in. And we have awakening order. GG's. Water. Nope. And dead. Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I'm sorry, bro. You were typing. I feel so bad. Oh, never mind. I'm getting clapped up. Oh, God. He's got awakening. Ow. Oh, he's got awakening. He has awakening. Ow. Oh, God. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can even survive. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I was joking about the... surviving bit. Water dragon. Oh my freaking god, my M1s. Because I hold them down, they get skull screwed up. Oh frick. And I died. I've killed him. No. The opposite, bro. You won, lol. Oh god, bro. Isn't that a bit... like... yeah, my clone's invisible. Alright, let's see. So, what do we gotta do against this guy? Oh god. I'm just gonna use my busted M1s. What's clone? Let's go. And you are dead. Alright, GG's. Alright, so then next match, maybe this one's gonna be the last one. Never mind, we can do two more matches. I just checked real quick. Okay, we're flying Shiro and Mia. I'm surprised there's no Sabers that actually know how to play the... Oh my freaking god, he just iframed that. Like, seriously, bro? Seriously, how are you just gonna... Oh my freaking god, the damage. Oh my freaking! If this guy is just gonna keep iframing my moves, then I'm getting ragey, bro. Like, I'm getting ragey. Does this guy get awakening off, like, iframing, or is it just an iframe? Just the ordinary iframe. All right, let's go. Clones, they can cover my back. Oh my god, bro. Let's go, and you're dead. GG's. Okay, haha, let's go. He left. Oh my god. Oh my god, we can do two more matches if the next one's short. If the next one's long, then well, that's gonna be it, bros. And let's go. Alright, what do we have here? Is that a Rukia? From the looks of it, it's a Rukia? Yep, I'm right. Alright, this guy must be hella dumb to use the iframe right at the start of the match. Like, oof. Like, oof, bro. Oh my god, are you okay, bro? Are you just... Oh my god, this guy is... This guy is making me want to break my keyboard. And you got clapped, alright. Right, use the iframes, even though I'm not even hitting you. Alright, so yeah, I'm... Dude, this guy... How is he, like... This guy is making me question if I'm actually at the right rank or... And you're dead. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh god. Jeez, bro. No, block, 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 block. No, no, I said block. Oh, whoa. Oh my god. Yep. Aha, get blocked. Oh my god, bro. That was such a cool combo. Oh my god. Bro, what the hell? Zabuza's M1's like Grimmjow's M1's in Awakening, bro. Damn, what's this OP-ness, bro? Yo, that's crazy right now. Oh, block. Yo, the freak is that? Oh my god. I love this guy's M1, they're so crazy stupid. Oh my god, look, watch this. Look, oh my god. How have I not landed that? Damn it. And you got Claire, let's go, he got a full stop, I'm on 1 HP. Oh my god. No, alright. Oof, block. This is a bit risky. This is some risky tactics. Yeah, I'm only doing this because, well, I want to try out a combo. Oh my god, that's a one-shot combo. Bro, what the hell? What is that combo I just did? Oh my god, this is probably the last match. Oh my, well, we can have one more. Yeah, we can have one more if it's a short one. But yeah. And this is the last match. Alright, what do we have here for the last match? We have a Rukia. Is it the same? Oh, we got an Azen. Oh, whoa. I thought we had a weird, like Rukia, the same Rukia or something. Oh my god. Yep. Right, no. Okay, I thought we were going to be fighting some... tricky guy, but I guess not. Bro, you're using Azen, you're supposed to be better at me with M1s. Like, there's actually no point in using Azen if you don't, like, know how to, like, properly land your M1s and also know how to utilize them the correct way, like that. Yo, bro, if you have, like the master skill of an Azen, which is their M1s, and you use like, who's an M1 character that you can get? Like Grimmjow or Zabuza? Ow, bro, that's gonna hurt. Ow. Seriously, no cap, that's gonna hurt. Oh my god, look. My katana, bro. Let's go. Oh my god, these M1s are so bust. What? Oh my god, bro. I could literally pay the M1 fight with this guy. No, get over here. No, stop it. Yeah, we got double hit off. Yeah, I'm gonna play M1's fight with this guy. I feel like playing it. Wait. This is a big M1 fight. What's this guy trying? Dead, you're dead. Let's go. How the hell could I see through that box? That was weird. Oh my god, don't mind them knocks. Whoa, that hurt my eyes. Ah, that hurt my eyes. Oh my god, this guy actually used it. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. I couldn't see because of the steam, bro. This is crazy right now. What the hell is he? Oh my, this guy's making me want to break my keyboard the way he's playing Aizen. I've never played Aizen. And I'm like, I'll be better than him, bro. I feel like I'll be a good Aizen main, since, like, I know my own was, bro. Like, you see where he is? I'm doing it with Zabuza. And you got guard broke. Oh my god, bro. Did he leave? I thought he left. And you are dead. We got awakening GG's. Yeah, basically. Alright. You got awakening. Die, I hate you. Oh my god. If he... Wait, no. Oh, he's so dumb. I was literally about to say. If he used that purple thing right before the dragon hit, I would have been dead. Basically. And get shot up, bro. My Haku, bro. Haku's a boy, if you didn't know. Let's go. Ow, that's gonna hurt. If this guy gets awakening, we're done for. Block. Haku, we can save the deals. Alright then. Nice match emojis. Alright, we done. The video's finished, alright. So, we know what it is. See you later.